Ja, men då stoppade du då.
Nej, jag byter på nytt.
Hello. And welcome to this very small segment of Brumas Brauile unboxing video. And accuse me for the bad language. And I cannot gesprechen Deutsche. So pronunciation of the machine will also be wrong. But anyway, here's the unboxing.
Ba ba ba.
See what
Santa Claus gives you this year.
Yes. Mr. Volker Rottbauer. Looks good already. Oh. That's super nice.
Shiny.
Yeah, only smokes. Gebrauchsanweisung should be in English also, I guess.
I hope.
No. So here we have the hose for the meshing tun. Perfect. Actually super nice. The temperature probes are now with a jack connection. And that will on the old one, the one over there, the temperature probe is fixed to the machine, so you cannot put it all the way back into the wall when you're storing it. So improvement. Very nice. The lid. Brand new spoon. Me like. And also the machine itself. Next to the old one. And then here we reveal the nicefulness. It's really, really nice. I did not expect it to be so that nice. And also a new feature here is possibility to see the liters. We didn't have that in the old one. Excellent. We might try to turn it on, I guess. Det var fort filmet, tenker jeg. Oh, look at that nice. Språkje. English. Units. Yeah. Perfect. All other than metrical is stupid. Everybody knows that. Yeah. Super nice. Let's fill it up with water. See what's happened. And I shall remove this. So you don't step on it all the time. What do you think about that?
Craziness.
Let's see if it's tight. Looks like the craftsmanship on the kettle itself looks a little bit better than the previous version. Okie doke. Quite nice. I wondered, how do you put the cleaning on? It's not that. Yes. Bit more quiet. Do you think I want to brew now or not?
Yes.
Yes. Stop the thing.